What's up, Joel? Well, here we are. It's now 3 p.m. in the afternoon in Aberdeen, South Dakota, which we were supposed to be up at 3:30 this morning and leaving at 5 a.m. And we're supposed to be on the beach already in Mexico. And here we are still in Aberdeen. So we are back on the plane.
We'll be leaving the gate soon. Please stow all carry-on items. Use the space underneath the seat in front of you for smaller items.
We're going to be staying in Minneapolis tonight.
In the overhead bin.
Because we can't get connecting flights to Mexico anymore today. So hopefully this will work tomorrow for our final destination to meet Grandpa and Grandma.
And have everybody else there safe and sound.
So hopefully the video gets better.
Information card in your seat pocket.
Yeah, give us some blog. Day 2.
Let's try this over.
We're at day 2, back at the airport, 5 a.m. Still trying to get there, heading to Mexico. Got anything good to say?
No.
Are you tired?
It's too early.
Oh, okay.
Already?
What do you think? You haven't even seen it yet.
It's amazing.
It's like your kids seeing the little PlayStation
like
in the mall. Or at the airport in Minneapolis.
It's a breeze.
Kelsey!
Nice.
Let's see the woo! We have finally arrived.
Hey Todd, they changed our last
ride. Huh?
He said they changed it. Okay, awesome. And he's like, okay, hop in. And I'm like, I can't drive that. He's like, you're fucking learning.
You want to go driving? This is what we're driving. And I'm like, oh, son of a bitch.
We have successfully survived at the Barcelo.
Yeah, and so it was like crazy. And I miss driving it. I mean, I can drive it.
A day late, dollar short.
But we're here! Whoop whoop! It only took us 36 hours.
Yeah.
But we have arrived in here. Oh my god.
Yeah, but it would have took us 2 hours longer if we not had the driveway.
This is the Jaguars comparable to the zoo. The all Mexican version of the zoo.
That's where we do all of our mop dancing.
I didn't bring my cowboy hat though, so I'll be alright.
I wanna go shopping.
Oh, you
would eat
jump.
There's a double-decker bus to take us around on the shopper, but I
kinda
feel like I
should. Just jump on it and jump job. And then they yell what place they're in, you have no idea what this is.
Yeah, you're just like, it's all a bail, yeah.
It got married here. My daughter got married here. These two.
Yeah.
Married here.
Here is the final lobby, 5 sections.
Yeah.
Rooms.
700?
2,700.
Oh.
Big.
Is it one of the biggest hotels?
There's like 2.5 miles of private beach, Joe. You can play real soccer.
You can go play football.
We never did.
That's right.
See, there's the double-decker bus. Oh, yeah, I want to ride that.
See, that goes from, no, that just goes from resort to resort, just within the complex.
I would take that shit on there.
The minus one's on top of the
side. Yeah.
Double-decker.
I would be terrified in that thing. I'm glad you've adjusted.
Dude, wait till you get your cup and your shorts on. Or your shirt off.
You have to wear your sunshirt or lather off.
Oh no. I pretty much don't have a shirt on here the whole time unless
my name is. You're not allergic to
it. Yeah, she was allergic apparently.
You'll just turn various shades of red the whole week. Don't be concerned. That's totally normal.
I can't remember the last time I got sunburned.
You will look like a freaky.
Like I can
It'll be like right back. But I have after sunburn.
Yeah, drinking.
Yep.
Bitch.
The beach is right over there. Awesome.
Beautiful.
Yeah, I need my papers out of my.
Hello.
Hi.
I hear your last name, please.
Wall.
W-A-H-L.
We were supposed to be here yesterday.
Yeah, we checked. We were here yesterday. Kind of. But okay. We really weren't.
Our plane broke.
Our plane broke down.